What is up, fellow YouTubers? Crazy Gamer here, and I am back doing another reaction video, guys. Yeah, so pretty much, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Pretty much, I kind of figured out the problem with this recording, mostly. Mostly, it can record videos just fine, but if the videos are going too fast, the recording cannot keep up with it, so that is why it lags. So pretty much, videos that y'all suggested me, make sure the animation or anything about it doesn't go like super fast, because apparently, I don't know why, but if the animation is a little too fast, it can't keep up with it, so it lags and everything. So anyways, today I'm re-reacting to another video, guys. Yeah, this is suggested to me by one of my friends, and when I saw it, I'm like, oh my god, I can't believe it's out. And it looks like it's been out for a while, so I'm like, I missed it then. So, anyways, how about we all get started on this video, shall we? Let's get started on this. Let's do this. See if this is gonna be good. Gosh, I'm a big fan of Star Wars, guys. I'm serious. Because, I don't know if y'all can see, I got, like, some Star Wars stuff in the back over there. I got some Star Wars, like, figurines of clones and Darth Vader and all that. An MLP Equestria Girls crossover. Duel of the Fates. I don't know if y'all want me to read that or not, but I'll read it. Several months have passed since the Council of Harmony, a secret division of the Jedi Order, used the Elements of Harmony to save the Fallen Knight Sunset Shimmer. Fortunately, in the intervening period, the leader of the Council, Jedi Master Twilight Sparkle, has disappeared under very mysterious circumstances, leading many to suspect the recently reformed Knight struggles to deal with alternation. This cannot be good, Applejack. This cannot be good. Oh boy. Hey, that looks like your ship. Look like your ship, Applejack. Right. No sunset shimmer. I must have been when she was evil. There's the Jedi Order. Rainbow Dash gets a double blade. Fluttershy! Pretty handy with the lights in, aren't you? The Jedi Master of the Jedi Order. Master Twilight Sparkle. Oh boy. Looks like Sunset can't take much more. I feel pretty bad for Sunset, though. It's amazing how much evil can consume inside somebody to make them want to do such things, isn't it? Now she blames herself for what happened. The Jedi Order. But where are they, though? That's the question. You got the jack you can listen to. You can listen to. Oh, boy. Everybody always deserves second chances, don't they, Uptick? There's Fluttershy, one of the members of the Jedi Order. I wonder who Fluttershy is a reference of, like which Jedi or character. Help train a Padawan. What is that, a holocron? Even the Padawans are afraid of her. And a holocron, huh? Oh, that is so cool! Well, the holocrons work differently, though. That's so cute, isn't it? Have a dick. And speaking of which, there you are. It's Twilight's ship, alright. The question is, how did it end up there? I have a bad feeling someone else dark is behind this. I don't wonder who. That's the question. Yeah, that's Twilight's ship. Who knows what we can find inside there, though. Pretty much good with computers, aren't you? Transferring the files now. Oh, you're quick. Magna guards. Holy impressive. Got the bias. That's how to get out of there. Something doesn't feel right though. Oh no. Applejack! Anyways, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you like it, please add a like and comment, please subscribe, and also please subscribe to see more of these videos coming soon. See y'all later, guys. Bye-bye. Say bye, Aftertech. Bye.